And Stanislav Leonovich of the Soviet Union in third place coming to this final 5-minute performance, but engaged in a very close battle for the silver medal with Manuela Neger and Uwe Babersdorf of East Germany. Very tight competition there.
Beautiful back inside death spiral position. They've been demonstrating what all of the Soviet pairs do, and that is great speed, great flow over the ice, very, very fast.
We have the marks for the Carruthers kids from the United States. They're a fairly wide range, 5'1 to 5'6, but most of them 5'3s and 5'4s. Good marks. Could move them up in place, perhaps.
They're very good. Twist, lift, except for the landing. He caught her just in time and straightened her out.
Stanislav Leonovich, two young Ukrainians from Sverdlovsk near the Sea of Azov. Marina Pestova.